Hi, I'm Lauren with ButterflyMX. Today, I'm going to show you how to open your ButterflyMX-enabled doors by simply tapping on the back of your iPhone without having to open the ButterflyMX app. Before we get started, make sure you have the most recent version of the ButterflyMX mobile app and the iPhone Shortcuts app. Once you've confirmed your apps are up to date, open the ButterflyMX mobile app and select the door you would like to create a shortcut for. Then click Add to Siri and select Done. Great, now you've created a shortcut for your door. Now, go to your iPhone settings and locate the Accessibility tab. From there, find the Touch option. Here, you will select Back Tap at the bottom of the page. This will give you the choice between a double tap or a triple tap preference. Choose which option you prefer, then scroll down to choose Unlock Main Entrance under Shortcuts. Great, now you've set up the Back Tap feature. Simply double or triple tap the back of your iPhone to unlock your ButterflyMX-enabled door. Don't forget to like this video and follow our channel to learn more ways that ButterflyMX makes access simple.